Ace returns for his ACL repair with Dr. Ferguson. Assisting him is vet student Ty Cook as she shadows the procedure.
You know, it's one thing to read the book and it say cut here, suture here, but when you're actually feeling the tissue.
Yeah, I might say it's different. Good to see you up close and personal.
Today I have a special guest and surgeon. I have a young lady who's a fourth year veterinary student, Dr. Cook. It's always important to get these veterinary students in, especially with Dr. Cook being a black veterinarian and being a female. We know that in veterinary medicine, there's 2% or less that are black veterinarians. So anything that we can do to increase that diversity and help promote and increase the amount of black veterinarians, we're going to do it. Glad to have you.
That means a lot.
It's taken very good.
Calm down, Ace. I know you're very excited about your surgery.
When they have these ACL tears, they're in a lot of discomfort and their knee is just not stable. So it's definitely something surgically has to be repaired or they're not going to use that leg. My concern at this point is how much damage has been done inside their knee. We can run into a lot of things, one being meniscus that are torn. And sometimes these things can have a lot of inflammation and irritation in there that can kind of make their surgery a little bit more difficult. You ready for me to cut?
Mm-hmm.
Going in the joint.
Okay.
It's hard to see in there because it's a very small little area. See this little thing that's frayed up right here?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's a torn ligament. So we're gonna take those little pieces out of there.
You're just removing the parts.
Right, it's kind of a cleanup. So you wanna get as much as you can, because it's just gonna cause more inflammation like in the joint.
Okay.
Well, as I open this joint capsule, I can immediately see this ACL. It's all frayed. So basically what I have to do is remove those damaged parts because it's going to cause a lot of pain and inflammation in the joint if we don't remove it. Clean it.
Mm-hmm.
Right, there you go.
That's good.
All right. Hold that right there.
Okay.
Got him.
Good job, Doc.
What we've done so far is a cleanup. So now we can actually start the repair. So we're gonna get our suture. Let's see how long it's gonna take me to get back here.
We're going to do an extra capsular repair. We're going to stabilize this knee and we use a prosthetic ligament, kind of like a fishing line, and we put it in an angle that stabilizes the joint.
We gotta get some suture back there. What are we gonna anchor it to?
The pressure.
That's right.
Lateral ligament?
Nope. Come on. So you ready? Bella. Flabella.
I ain't never seen these before. You need to write a manual.
Critter fixer beyond the books. All right, so that feels good, right? Feel tight?
Yep.
All right, then. Your first ACL. Good job.
Thank you. I've learned an immense amount while being here. It's good to see somebody who looks like me have so much experience, so much confidence, and the capability to succeed in this profession.
Let's go, Ace.
Oh, there we go. It's okay.
Surgery went well, so we got it repaired. Now the most important part is the rehab.
Okay.
And it's no more than doing circle walks, just trying to strengthen the leg up as we heal.
Just like in the yard?
Just in the yard, yes, ma'am. Hey, when y'all take him outside, make sure he's on a leash, okay? Because he may forget about just like that and take off. He's ready to get up out of here. Oh, your meds there.
We're just really grateful for Dr. Ferguson. He really took the time, and not to just speak with me and tell me the next steps, but also my daughters. Thank you for everything. Okay. Just excited to have Ace back. I think it might be a little tough with his recovery, but we're just gonna have to take it day by day and just see how it goes.
Acey, come on. Come on, let's go home.